strong winner and come from behind fashion. As the field in the first elimination for the two-year-old Philly Pace flew around the final turn, pace setter number 7, China Princess, at the rail, battled with a parked-out tabloid number 3. Behind them were Farm Girl Hanover and Sleep Talk. And it was at this point that driver John Campbell moved Hazelton K, number 6, 3 wide in what turned out to be the winning move from their third over position. And as they thundered down the stretch, the bay daughter of Jade Lobel drew clear in a lifetime best 154-1, rebounding from a poor showing in the Three Diamonds the week before.